Welcome back to Five Talk Street. I'm Chris Gutierrez. Lone Star Christmas celebrates the holidays Texas-sized at the Gaylord Texan Resort. And here to tell us more about what's in store for us this season is Martha Niebling, Gaylord Texan's Director of Public Relations. I can attest to this, Martha. I have been there a number of times, as you know. My kids love this event every year. Tell us what's happening this year at the Gaylord when it comes to Texas-sized Christmas.
I know. Well, we have 125 acres, and that transforms into a winter wonderland during Christmas. So there's 2 million holiday lights, 15,000 ornaments, a 54-foot tall Christmas tree, magical train sets, just so much beautiful decor in addition to some really fun family events too.
You're looking at some video here of years past, and again, my kids go through there. They love sliding down the slide and putting on that big puffy coat. What is different this year compared to years past?
Well, our ice exhibit, the theme of that changes every year.
That's right.
So this year is going to be a Charlie Brown Christmas, which actually we did have about 10 years ago, but people have just been asking for us to bring it back for
we
a
want
decade
more.
Now.
Yeah.
So we're really excited to be bringing that back again this year.
Gotcha. And again, what I like to do with my family is we show up early. We can do everything from decorating the gingerbread houses to, you know, going through the ice exhibit. I believe we've met taking pictures with Santa, right?
Oh, yeah.
We had tea maybe with Mrs. Claus. I mean, you name it, you have it.
There's so much to do. You have outdoor ice skating, an 8-lane snow tubing hill made with real snow, the gingerbread decorating, like you said. There are dozens of different events. So depending on the age of your families, there's really something for everyone to enjoy.
Isn't there, can't you do something with snow? Snowballs? Do you throw snowballs or something like that? Or am I totally making that
snow
up?
Throw.
Snow
no, you
throw.
Got it.
See?
So right over by snow tubing, there's snow throw, and you get a bucket of snowballs to hit at some targets.
I love it. I'm telling you, there's so much to do. What we like to do as a family is we show up early, we go have a nice meal, and then we just stroll to the other side of the hotel, and it's all right there. I mean, you talked about it. It is a winter wonderland that you guys tell us about the ice exhibit specifically, because it takes so many artisans a long time to make that exhibit happen.
It does. You know, we work year round to create Christmas at the Gaylord, and especially ice, but we have 40 master ice carvers that come from across the globe, all the way from Harbin, China, and they spend 30 days carving 2 million pounds of ice into the life-size exhibit.
30 days, 2 million
pounds
of ice.
2 million pounds, yep.
That is why it's so cold in there. That's why it's so cold.
9 degrees inside.
Exactly. What would you tell people? How do you, I guess, tell people to dress going in? I know you guys hand out the jackets, but you know, if you have your own gloves, if you have a little beanie cap, it's probably worth taking.
Right. We do have the complimentary ice parkas for adults and kids, but like you said, you still want to dress for chilly temperatures. So bring your mittens and your gloves and your hats and be ready for the cold.
So Charlie Brown Christmas is the theme again this year. And that's one of I was probably there 10 years ago. I probably have pictures of my kids when they were very, very little 10 years ago at that exhibit. What is it that you think, I guess, the folks wanted more of that again this year?
I think it's just that traditional holiday Christmas theme. And, you know, we all grew up watching that Christmas special on TV before we had DVR and could record it.
Right.
But, you know, I think grandparents love it, parents love it, and the chance to then take their kids and introduce kids to it is really special.
You work there, so you see it every day. What describe the smile that you see on the faces of families and the little kids and the bigger kids and everyone. Just it's such a great time.
We always say, you know, we all work so hard and so long, you know, getting ready for Christmas. And that day that it opens and you see families walk in the door, kids smiling, they're taking pictures, like, that's why we do it, and we just love to see memories being made and just that Christmas magic.
I can attest to the fact that not only are my kids, like, anticipating the opening for so long, we have driven by the hotel so many times, and it's like, you know, 10 days until kickoff. You know, you have the sign outside.
The clock.
Yeah, they see the clock as we're heading over to cheer practice for my daughter. I tell you what, I wish there was something we could do for our viewers that could maybe save them a buck or two.
I have an idea. What about like a half off ticket to ice?
I love the idea.
I think we could do it.
Did you hear that, friends? We are going to give you half off. Look at right here at the screen. What do you need to do? Is there a promo code?
Yeah, you just go to GaylordTexanTickets.com, and then you enter promo code FROST, and you can see there's different dates that it's valid, but that will give you 50% off tickets to ice over all those dates.
That's huge. Thank you for doing
You're
that.
You're so welcome.
Thank you for doing
we
that for our viewers.
We can't wait for everybody to come out and enjoy the beginning of the holiday season with us.
I promise you, you will see the Gutierrez family very, very soon again this year. Thank you again
for
being
us.
Here. And you can see there is a lot to do this holiday season at the Gaylord Texan. For much more information, visit christmas@gaylordtexan.com. Stay with us right here. We'll be right back with more of 5 Talk Street.